and I are about to play a game of Pictionary. But first, we're going to need partners. So joining Team Fox, he's a man of many talents. Say hello to Nick Cannon!
That's what I'm talking about. Nice to see you, my friend. Very, very good. Nick Cannon.
You're going to go get that W. You're going to get that W.
Joining my team, he works hard, and he plays harder. Here's Wiz Khalifa, everybody!
We can do it, man.
We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. We can do this right now. This is the best. Everyone knows how to play Pictionary. 30 seconds on the clock. We'll each take a turn. Then we'll have a showdown where both teams will draw the same clue at the same time, worth double points. May the best team win. Megan Fox, why don't you go first? Wiz, we'll sit over here.
Okay, so I just pick a number, and I'm going to draw.
You can do it, man.
Anybody have suggestions for which number? Four. Okay. What do? I slide it off. Oh, my God. Okay. This is...
You got this. Don't worry.
Okay. It's a phrase. Okay. Can I just go anytime?
Yep. Whenever you go, we'll start the clock.
Okay. Okay.
Phrase.
Okay.
Happy. To be. Neck. Neck. Throat.
Okay. I don't remember what they look like.
Wow.
What is that? Hey.
What is,
this is a PG.
Family show.
Yeah, it's a family show.
Throat.
I don't remember what they look like.
Throat. Lozenges. Throat.
Okay. Oh. It was a frog.
That was a good frog.
In your throat.
Oh. We almost got there. That's okay.
I got it. That's great.
Go team.
Frog's face looks more like a human than the human face. What number?
All right.
Holy mackerel. Okay, buddy.
You got it, Wiz.
I don't know, man. All right. It is a person.
Okay.
It's like a... That's not right. It's more of like an occupation, but it's an occupation. It's an occupation. Here we go.
Dancer. Disco dancer. Saturday Night Fever. What? Okay. Trapeze artist. Puppeteer.
Hold on!
Absolutely!
How the hell did you get Puppeteer from that?
That's what I'm talking about, Puppeteer!
Visualizer.
You are the best, oh my God.
Visualizer.
And that...
Visualizer.
You guys are cheating.
No, come on, no.
You got Puppeteer
from that? Come on,
that
puppet, man.
It's a good artist.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Oh, wait, I gotta pick... What? Seven?
We'll go with that.
Ooh. It's a phrase. Oh, man. All right.
What? Oh, my goodness.
Horse.
What?
Beating a dead horse? Up, jump. Above, below, ground, beneath, shadow, sky.
Wait, who's keeping time?
No, I just don't look.
You guys have like 30 minutes.
You're talking about that? Look at Puppeteer. You got Puppeteer.
Oh, look, you guys have like a commercial break in between yours.
Oh, come on. What was it?
Get off your high horse. Oh. See?
Okay. Whoa.
That was a horse, and he was getting off.
All right, yeah, thank you. Now we get it.
That's how I was going. I was going to point at you.
Not that type of high.